Yes, madam.
Yes,
good morning. Fine, good morning. How are you? Come, guy, I'm here. Yes. Where are you? Yes. Where are you? Yes.
Thank you.
Did you get it? Okay, can you hear it?
This is where officially is this for you.
Thank you.
This is where officially it is for you because you are whoever groups trying to find out which better group and manager in terms of known as environment. So that is what I'm trying to do so for us. Just affect the norms of the group, like this. You know, I'm playing the group. So you're trying to find out who should do the manager.
And the next one.
Sorry.
The next page.
I'm still thinking about the video.
Oh. What did you say, guys? Did you not read the text? Did you?
Okay.
Well, there are about 5 pages. Socialization. 5 general pages. The first one was investigation. The fourth is socialization, and then the last one is remember. So in the first stage, basically, what is happening is that a person is exploring the different types of people and trying to figure out what they want. Which group they can belong to. See my head.
I tried yellow part.
So during this stage, people are more likely to conform to the norms and values of the group because they want to be accepted. So this is a stage when you know you're going to be met with a group of people to deal with the same types of people who do normally and social again. So you find out the behavior of the group of people that you like to see you. So you find out what they do or what they value in. And in order for you to be accepted within that group of people, you know who are associated with the group, then you start accepting whatever norms and behavior that they have and adapt to them as your own. So, for example, imagine that a teenager is trying to decide whether or not to join the choir. So they may try different types of behavior to see if it gives them the approval for the group. Because if you're afraid of going to the choir, you know just accept it just because you want to. So why don't you have to demonstrate who you are, you can be part of this. You know, my mother said, well, I told her, you have a different lifestyle, when you want to know many people, that's what it's different. Or how they talk is different, or how they behave is different. So you make sure that you're aligned with the group that you want to be associated with. So then the first stage, you find out the group that you want to stay with, and then you meet the norms, you meet the values, and you do this knowing that you are accepted as a member of the group. And then in the second stage is socialization. So, the second stage of socialization is just repeatedly for the stereotypes, goes to the vision stage. This is where the person has taken which group you want to belong to, and it starts to report in the norm, and now you're in the group. So now you're within the group, and you're active as the group member. So in an example, the teenager who wanted to join the gang has joined the gang, and you start now to dress like the other members of the gang. It repeats the speech pattern, the behavior, and the way that are associated together. By doing acts of religion, doing all the points of the true body, or refusing to develop relationships with opposing that motion, and then acting out of power, and then having a good relationship with the family, because what you're going to get to hear is the value, the choice. Or it could be a simple example. We see that he likes to cry, several people. So when the players have a dinner, they are being forced to attend to the street. So we need to be effective in that channel. So we find out what the people value are, what they believe, or how they act. And so this stage of generation, that means group of people, performers, student performers, and during the group, we start questioning in the lab, and then we start questioning in the lab, and then we start doing the same function that you are attending with yourself and matching the product. So you start moving the behavior of the people that you intend to be understanding. And then, after this stage, comes the stage of mentoring. So you, for the first stage, it's either you maintain or you diverge. Either your people transform into the group or you perform. After you follow up with it, this group is no longer a student that you want to. So during the maintenance stage of specialization, the individual and the group can see what contribution so it's not only doing where you have to join a gathering, but you have to also commit and put in your mind in that position. You do whatever they ask you to do within the group. It's supposed to be standard, but it's supposed to be extremely active. So this is where you make sure that you're convicting the group that you are an available member for you to stay in the rest of the group that you are. You should be accepted to be there and get stable and permanently in the group. So while many people stay in the state and do their membership in the group, some people are not subscribed to their roles in the group or fail to meet the group's expectations. So that's what I'm saying there. In this stage, you either maintain or you diverge because you accept the role that you are given, or if you do not accept it, or you fail to meet the group's expectation, then you diverge from the group. Stop being the member of the group. So, in our example, young member wants to leave because they are tired of the violence, or the violence will try to resist the mistake, but ultimately, it is up to the individual to decide whether to stay or to leave. If they do leave, they might find it difficult to adjust to life outside of the event because they have lost their previous community and safety. So, it's either that the number of the members, they stay and keep on doing the act of carrying out the role that they have in the group, or they diverge because they're no longer satisfied with the role that they have in the group. But when they diverge, they enter into a stage, which is re-socialization. So as you say, socially, socialization is very good in the type of, it's also the type of socialization process where you are living your own role in the behavior and conforming to new rules and behavior because you would like to be part of your life. So if a group member reaches, as I mentioned, the point, the maintainer stage of socialization, the former group member will take on the role of the marginal member and will speak with socialism. So this is very much a leading group and joins a member. Or the other majority. So, the socialization only happens if a person is joining a member group. Otherwise, we will just do the socialization. Otherwise, the member of the group has to. Outside of this, connected to the relationship we had to do before. Because the socialization has happened, we are somebody before. So they're losing the connection. They're no longer talking about doing the family activities. They're no longer becoming active in society. For us, we like to remove yourself from a group. And also, I learned the behavior. How do I value it? When I value it, when I value it, you agree with that when you share it. So now you have to do something else. So maybe let's share it again. So you move yourself from your group that maturity and make you such production that you could see that you can help it. Look at each other, be the person. What should I, what values can I take to tell it? So we are just, I'm learning the behavior as a project. You have to meet yourself, you put in the future of your family or community. And then, if you're learning a new behavior, then you need to share it with you. Enjoy it, rather than me. So, re-socialization is when you're at a stage where you either join another group or you decide to be there and let you just stay as I am without, you know, disturbing the other groups. So, for example, imagine that the person has left your class and is now trying to join the community. And you will have to go through a period of re-socialization where you learn the knowledge and values of the military. And there are two possible outcomes of re-socialization. One is that the difference can be so resolved and the individual becomes a full member of the group, or the group extends the individual or the individual extends the group. So we have studied that instead of the time, I meant to join the military, but the military has its own reason to keep the life of the customer long in which people can find it. And if you're not confined to work, you might be a big star, or you might find it hard to leave because you're not going to leave. Gender. Or if you overwork, you are part of the group. And then the last stage is remember. So remember, find out the journey that you're in the stage. Formally, let's talk about the memory of the group and come to meet each other before departure. So, this is the process of remembering and self-reflection. So, you're just talking about your past experiences or your initial memories, how that works when you're coming to see a group. You're doing self-reflection, looking at your thoughts in the past and looking at your present. How different are we? How far have we come? So, for example, imagine that a person has left the gap and is now trying to bring the baby to the group. So, the person who has been in the group may now talk about their past experiences in the gap with their friends and family and reflect on what they have learned from the experience. So, their reflection is a matter of appreciating that. Parents and grandchildren for the future group. And if the group of ex-group members reaches the statistics for the winning in project and brings them about the overall experience of the group, it comes out of this tradition. So those are the general stages of socialization. They can apply anyway. But there are other stages of socialization, more likely continuing to have human adults from infancy to adulthood. So the next stage is more on how the person develops from the previous one and where. The previous one is more general, just continuing to have a person who people from the community that you're in. What is that? Stages according to food or the social animal, or the animal being in the body from childhood to adulthood. The education we have. So for these stages,
So let's bring what I'm putting out of
David is doing on the case that he moves quickly, he moves to have a certain sense of control, and also the change of life. So after this stage is the initial stage, where it happens from 4 years, around 4 years to 4 years, it's soon before a person reaches adolescence. So at this stage, this is where you create my general role. So you're going to do three things that you really want to know about the school of one more after school of my own, you might say, I'm going to be your wife, I'm going to be your girl, I'm going to be your for the boy child. So the child is developing the sister, their role, in which they should be. And you see that and those roles are associated with how they view their parents. So I'm also a man of the the boy is in the child, the father, and the emotional humanity, and male perspectives, male preference role in this different. So you are assigning an agenda role, and the child is able to identify either the male parent or the female parent. And at this stage, it's also very important to see that the child is feeling a little bit jealous, yeah, the male parent. One kind is a bit jealous of the mother, and one woman is a bit jealous of the father, because the next one gets to be a more than the older sex. The female child is going to speak more with the father, and the male child is going to speak more with the mother. So after this stage is so we can say really from around 20 minutes to 18 or 21. So this stage involves physiological changes and also psychological changes. Physiological changes the rich of people appearance changes to the physical. The change in the sentence, and also psychologically, how you're thinking. Your mind is developing your self to evaluate what you want in life, your desire in something, and your children in the same way. So, this is a child, this is going to be time where the child is going to be in the same way. So, you present yourself as so, in the adolescent stage, you're having psychological changes, which are fearless within freedom, and psychological changes, the kind of the marriage, you can be denied, and you also have to be in freedom. So, after this, coming up to the other stage, we're from 2016. So this last stage mainly involves feeling that responsibility. So you recognize that you are coming up to take up responsibility. And you start setting up goals for yourself, and you are motivated to work towards achieving your goals. And also you start learning and your learning that from other people that are familiar, and it's easier to communicate with you because as an adult, as an adult, you So when she did that, I wouldn't believe the other woman, the family, So around the village, a little bit there, we still thank you, yeah. So one of the reasons that students when you down to Greece, you see that the girl found a way and she escaped and went back to the park. So I think after this, so she was just let off the police, nobody was going to capture her. So I had to go to her for her and she was living around for another day. So you can see that our behavior, we don't want to be allowed for a king. So I know it's also different than how we were doing.
Is that a true story?
Yes.
And that's what we'll tell them down the moon away.
And she's not the only one.
Well, what about the exception from the feeding?
She grew up in the womb. So there was another one, the third one, this boy. I mean, okay, he had a similar. I don't know how he ended up in the jungle. But when he had a similar experience, where he also grew up in the womb. But when he was like, people looked at him, he had things that really didn't do it, but to survive in cold weather or in cold weather. You are then kind of need to stand inside and they're not there. So it's very important.
No, not very important.
So, the other one, then we have a Ghana Malaya. She was a girl who was raised by God. So for her, what happened?
Good.
Yeah. For her, what happened was that Amanda was there. When Amanda or the family was very negligent, someone from Maria went away and she went to the house. But then the family was very negligent with her. The only companion she found was. So she started to give me a job from the age of 4 years or 3 years old. But the mom was a job.
So that was big when the mom was a big job. You were busy and you did it. So what happened to big when you were a big job?
I am backing the deal of all four of the family. Mom had a child, 41 and 3 years old, very old in the bed. My little mother and mother. The only thing that is giving her attention, the only thing is that she can understand the people have a book. And then one of the
others.
The book. Yes. So later on, I think that social work, they found her and they took her in. And they tried to give her some therapy, special therapy for her to develop and develop her medical. So they are looking for different so that she at least trying to develop as the life that a human has. But of course, she needs to go. She's not very much to speak to me. But I think right now, she's working with, she's in a farm and working with children from the room of her family. So she ended up with me, she said, if I'm not living, so she ended up having a boyfriend and looking at some victims. So there were people who want her as a drinker. Oh.